A curious cub went diving in a dumpster, but couldn't get out. Officers from Colorado Parks and Wildlife set up ladders to help the bear escape.
We gave you a way out, buddy.
It only took a few seconds, but the baby bear climbed its way out.
There he goes.
That's awesome.
Officials say the cub reunited with its mother, and they caution people not to use uncovered dumpsters for food waste.